About? New Day threatened us, so I didn't really have a choice. I had to show them what evolution is all about.
No, that's not how this works. How clear do I have to make this? I call the shots in evolution. You might be the lock, but you're not the leader. And Slade, you're not off the hook either. You went along with his stupid plan.
No, you're right.
I know I'm right. Have a mind of your own for once. Stop being a follower. It's what's held you back your entire career.
Understood.
All right, enough about that. We need to focus on these singles matches before the situation gets any worse. It'll be me against Kofi. Gabe, you've got Big E. And Locke, you're up against Xavier Woods. Don't blow this. Again.
Referred to as the royalty of the New Day.
A multi-time tag champion and a king of the ring.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the New Day from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 205 pounds, Xavier Woods.
It's the man who might transform WWE forever, The Lock.
And his opponent from Cobb County, Georgia, weighing in.
With a path to the Raw Tag Team titles hanging in the balance, the New Day's Xavier Woods will give up. Can Xavier Woods get the early pin?
He's on the ropes and the rep wisely stops the count.
Locke saw it coming.
And Woods avoids that one.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
Ooh, going over the top, all the way to the floor. There's actually no regard for your opponent's safety when you toss them to the outside like that.
Full control of their opponent with more in mind. Discus punch.
Oh, the power.
Picture perfect example for when you just want to put someone down with authority.
And Woods has lost momentum here.
A killer instinct from the Lock is shining through.
Hammerlock applied. Other arm trapped. Damn it, to the arm.
We got a rope break.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, that'll break his arm. vicious. Unloads with the boot. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. And returning to the ring. Strong impact. Now he's been forced to take a breather.
That last sequence didn't go as he planned.
Slows that down with a well-placed kick.
Oh, a neck breaker! Bulldog! Agility like that is what can set you apart from the rest of the locker room. DDT plants them.
Just power out.
Is insane. No other way to say it, guys. That looked like it hurt a lot.
Down on the arm, beautiful. And that assault thwarted Xavier Woods there.
They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing around.
Oh. Oh, the power. And the cover for the win.
This is it.
Three, no.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Momentum in the side of the lock.
Woods has got to figure things out in a hurry.
And able to beat Woods to the punch.
The lock able to take a stand there.
Yeah, lock able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Alabama slam.
That was all sorts of nasty.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
Uh-oh. Oh, the leg toss.
Oh, ouch.
Well-placed kick.
He turns it around.
Could be a chance for him to change the complexion of this match.
Right across the face.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.